Right, so if you heard me talk about mind machines before, a mind machine is a device that can let you experience a deep level of meditation without having to spend a long amount of time to get to that state. Now, those of you who know how meditation works, like I meditate fairly often, but you know, sometimes I just don't want to spend that half an hour or 60 minutes or more to get into that deep meditative state of relaxation. You know, maybe I've got things to do, maybe I'm busy or late or something. So a mind machine is a really good way of still getting those benefits and that result without spending nearly as much time doing it. So they're essentially time savers, but they can also help you, if you already know how to meditate, they can really help you go deeper and get into that sort of much deeper level of relaxation and meditation that you would normally, it would normally take years to get to this level. One such mind machine is the David Delight Pro. Now, I've reviewed a lot of mind machines from Mindplace, and they are really good, and I actually managed to get you guys an exclusive discount for any mind machines that you want to get from Mindplace. The links are in the description, but the code is HTL10 on anything on mindplace.com. Anyway, the David Delight Pro is an alternative to Mindplace. It's like a different type of mind machine that you can use. It uses a combination of binaural beats, isochronic tones, monaural tones, and various other auditory stimulation and various other auditory stimuli as well. It's quite an effective device and it does look really good. Again, if you don't know what a mind machine is or you don't understand how they work, go and check out one of the videos I made on my YouTube channel explaining mind machines, and maybe watch a couple of other reviews that I've done. But essentially it's just a way of changing your brainwave state and altering your state of consciousness to something that you want, whether that's a state of focus or a state of relaxation, getting ready to dream or something like that. There are so many different brainwave states that you might want to try, so I couldn't really tell you which one to do because I don't know which one you would like to use, but there's loads of them. So much like the Casino and the Procyon devices, you have what's known as sessions. In the David Delight Pro mind machine, you have a list of sessions which are essentially like an audio track, but also remember the audio track is mixed with the visual track or schedule, I guess you could say. So it's not just a piece of music or audio, it's actually a combination of the audio and the visual stimuli that you're going to get from the glasses, or they're sometimes known as GANS frames. So in the David Delight Pro package itself, you will get things included such as the Omni-screen glasses, you'll get the headphones, adapter, carry case, a battery, carry case for the eye set, 25 sessions. Now that is a lot less than the Casino, I know that for a fact, and it's also less than the Procyon, but the price is fairly good as well. So you're getting a cheaper package, but you obviously lose out on some of the sessions because it's cheap. So it's worth considering whether you want to use this long term. If, to be honest, I would still suggest getting the Casino, but the David Delight is a really good option for those of you who just want something different, or you don't like the look of the Casino, maybe this is something that you might want to get. All I would say is just consider that, you know, it doesn't have as many sessions, so you're going to still, you're not going to have as many options as you would on the Casino or the Procyon. That being said, it's still a really great device. I would highly encourage you to go and check it out, at least have a look, you know, read the testimonials, read what people are saying, and then you can make a better comparison between this and the Casino or the Procyon. Again, there'll be links to all of these in the description. My mind machine of choice at the moment is the Casino, but the Procyon is coming in as a close second. And this would probably be a third option. This will be one of my top three, is the David Delight Pro. So if you do want to learn more about the David Delight Pro, please go and click the links in the description. Let me know what you think about mind machines, and I'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching, guys. This video and this channel were supported by my Patreon followers. Please consider giving just $1 a month to support this channel, or just click the links in the description. You'll find links to various Lucid Dreaming products, articles, techniques, and tutorials. If you did enjoy this video, please click the notification bell and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Why are you still watching this? You should have clicked one of my related videos by now, right? Or subscribed, or gone onto my website, or something like that.